Namaste children. Welcome to calligraphy session 10. In the last session, we have learned middle sound letters with the vowels. I hope you all are practicing well. Today, we are going to learn how to write upper sound letters with the vowels. Let's start. First letter is B. Make upper line. Touch. Here we will write A. B A. Next B E. Next B I. Next B O. And B U. So we are connecting the upper sound letters with the vowels. Next letter is D. Make a curve. Write D. D A. Next D E. Next D I. D O. And D U. Next letter, you know that it is not upper zone or lower zone letters. This letter connects with all the lines. You start writing here. Make a cut. F. F A. F E. F I. F O and F U. Next letter is H. Make a loop. H. Connect with A. H A. H E. H I. H O. And H U. Next letter is K, small letter A, K A, K E, K I, K O, and K U. Okay. Next letter is L. Don't make a loop here. L A, L E, L I, L O, and L U. Okay. Last letter is T. T A, T E, T I. T O and T U. Okay, children, write neatly, practice well 3 times a day. Thank you.